years ago, I come into this life, the son of a woman and a man who lived in strife. He was tired of being poor, and he wasn't into driving door to door. And he worked like a devil to be more. A different kind of poverty now upsets me so. Night after sleepless night, I walk the floor and I want to know, why am I so alone? Where is my daddy? Can I bring him home? Have I driven him away? Is he gone? Morning comes to sunrise, and I'm driven to my bed. I see that it is empty, and there's devils in my head. I embrace the many-colored beast. I grow weary of the torment. Can there be no peace? And I find myself just wishing that my life